My name is Neil McGinn. I work for Miles Technologies, and my title is a Senior Technology Advisor. As such, I want to help you and advise a solution for you. If you have an iPhone and you've noticed you have duplicate contacts, it can be fixed very simply for 99 cents at the iStore. So let's iTunes Store. Let's tell you about it. On your favorite search engine, search for iPhone, remove duplicate contacts, and you'll find about halfway down this page, and you'll see that it does everything that we want it to do, and it's 99 cents. It's rated number one in France, Belgium, well, it's number 16 in the U.S. as of March of this year. And we have only the highest ratings from everyone saying it's fantastic, it's simple and easy, wow. So it will let you first, it lets you quickly select and unselect contacts. It'll recycle them for you, and you'll never mind a mistake. If you need them back, you can go to the recycle bin and get them. It's very smart. It does it automatically. Search as you wish. Double check the list before you actually delete the duplicates, or do it in groups, or unselecting groups. And it's got a timeline for support, retina support, and it's a universal, meaning it'll work on iPhone 4, iPhone 4S, iPhone 3. And this is how we're going to find it on this phone. If you go to the App Store, and I've already loaded this name, Zhong space Zhang. If you search for that name in the iTunes Store, you'll find this app. It's the same one we're reading about. It costs 99 cents, and you can remove duplicate contacts. All the same information is here. And it actually has some pictures of how it works. So first you're going to select what you're doing, and then you're going to check the list of the duplicate the contacts. Then you'll either group them and delete them, or not. You can do it without a group. And then save when you did it, and then roll back. So you can go back, like, never mind, I don't want to delete all those guys. And that's it. It's very simple. I hope this helps. If you have any questions, call us at Miles Technologies. Our website, The Shortcut, since this is for all kinds of tips and tricks, is 4, the digit 4, miles.com. Thank you.